Six is your local elections headquarters, and in a public forum, a Portland mayoral candidate squared off to discuss their views on police accountability. That forum was hosted by The Appeal and now this. Mayor Wheeler said that the problem he's currently facing is that other leaders from the state and Multnomah County do not support his ban on CS gas.
It's a good idea not to use CS gas in residential neighborhoods when we don't know the public health or the environmental impacts. And to make it clear, there are other strategies that are available to police officers beyond deploying CS gas to clear an area. It's not the only strategy.
But challenger Sarah Iannarone says that removing the police's ability to use CS gas only leads to them using batons and dragging people through the streets.
You've seen the videos. You've seen them beating journalists, medics, legal observers in their streets. There is a reason why people are protesting Portland police. And until Mayor Wheeler gets the Portland police under control, I believe that the protests are going to continue.
They don't necessarily want.
The candidates also discuss the police budget, police reform, and the homeless problem.
Well, a man who's